been bailed up by our buddy Barry at the pub, or cornered by Uncle John at the family Christmas party, listening for the 20th time to their real estate woes. Would have, should have, could have, didn't. Well, not today, and not you. Ladies and gentlemen, buyers, hello and welcome to what I'm sure is going to be another very memorable Park Courts auction here at number 61 Landor Drive in Reservoir. My name's David Valera, and today I'm crazy. and show Uncle John exactly how it's done. This is number 61, Landor Drive in Reservoir. Where can I see a fair and reasonable opening bid? I'm over to you, ladies and gentlemen. I know it's a quiet suburb and a quiet street, but we're allowed to make noise for the next 15 minutes. We've seen a lot of interest in the vicinity of, you know, $800,000+. Maybe we can start things off a little while.
$700,000.
At $700,000, gentlemen, the question, well done, and welcome to you. At $700,000 now, maybe you back there, we've had a question yourself, so you might want to come back in. Maybe another $25 on top. At $700,000 now, not again, $7.25. At $700,000 now, first call, $700,000. Second call at $700,000. Third, final call at $700,000 now. Look at what you're giving up here, sir. Five bedroom, C-Bus. Have you ever used C-Bus, sir? Press one button, everything goes on, everything comes off. It's worth a bid alone. At $700,000, I don't want to pass it in. We will be negotiating exclusively to the highest bidder here, sir. At $700,000, first, second, third, final call. Well, to get things motoring on, our vehicle bid is $725,000 now in the interest of moving forward here. At $725,000 now, it's against you now, sir.
$760,000.
$60,000, strong bidding. At $760,000 now, he wants a little bit more. Invite you back in, sir, with a question. At $760,000 now, not against $20,000, I'll work with it at $780,000. At $780,000 now, barely bid, it's against you, sir.
$20,000.
$20,800, solid. At $800,000 now, that's how you buy real estate. At $810,000 now, work with me, sir, maybe a bit of a blowout bid. At $810,000 now, first call. Second call at $810,000 now, bid negotiations, buyout here to my right. Third, final call at $810,000. All done, all silent. Think about the bedrooms. Think about the lifestyle. Gazebo. Heated tower rack. Ladies and gentlemen, that's worth a bid in itself. A heated tower rack. $810,000 now. I don't want to be passing it in. Sir, you do have first an exclusive right to purchase this kind of property. Say we do pass it in today. At $810,000 now, get the negotiation cap on, sir. At $810,000 now. $10,820, new blood. At $820,000 now, and $25,000 we've got. At $825,000 now, solid bidding. On the market bidding, ladies and gentlemen. With that better bid there. And $35,000 we've got. At $835,000 and $540,000. At $840,000, we will be sold, ladies and gentlemen. No better bid, it is over to you, sir. At $840,000 now, and $10,050. At $850,000 now, the bid is against you, sir. What do you say? Work with me. What about $9,000 possibly?
$20,000.
And at the back, welcome back to it, sir. At $870,000 now. At $870,000, bid at the back and five. $875,000. The bid is against you, sir, at the back. Gentlemen, out to my right. At $875,000. What can you say? Invite you back in. Not me at nine. $875,000. First call. Second call.
$10,000.
Not a problem. At $885,000, we've got. At $885,000 now. At $890,000. Things are warming up. At $891,000. And I thought you always had it there, sir. At $896,000. $5,000 we've got. At $901,000. At $901,000 now. Bid out here to my left. Keys, lifestyle, out to my left. First call at $901,000. And $902,000. Almost had it, sir. At $902,000 now. Sir, at the back, haven't forgotten you. Can I invite you back in? Maybe round me up at 910. At $902,000 now, we will be sold in a better bid. At $902,000, first call. Second call at $902,000 now. Third, final.
$912,000,
sir, the bid. $912,000, thank you, sir. Strong bid, dominant bid. I want the keys, more bid. $912,000 now, it's against you, sir. Work with me. What is that? $2,914. At $914, sir, it's against you at the back at $914. What do you say?
$5,000.
Not a problem at $19,000 now. At $919,000 now, no better bid we sell. $2,000, $21,000. At $921,000. At $921,000 now, things are warming up. At $921,000, sir, what do you say? Come back with me, 25, can I say? At $921,000 now, first call. Second call at
$900,000.
I'll work with you at $500,000. $921,500. The keys are against you now, sir. At $921,000. $922,500. At $922,500, it's against you, sir. What do you say? $923,000. At $923,000 now, the bid with you, gentlemen at the back, haven't forgotten you now.
$5,000,
well done. At $923,000, $928,000, my apologies. At $928,000 now, the bid is against you. $928,000. We will be sold no better bid. No late bids, ladies and gentlemen. We won't be entertaining any late bids. And $928,000, 61 Landlord Drive will be sold. First, second,